It was a red letter day for the Meghalaya Cricket Fraternity as the Meghalaya Cricket Association hosted the first ever Ranji match between Meghalaya and Arunachal Pradesh in the home turf. Playing the Ranji tourney for the first time, the Meghalaya team managed to keep the Arunachal team at 166 runs at the end of 66 overs in the first innings. Earlier, the Meghalaya team lost a few early wickets and garnered 33 runs for the loss of 4 wickets in 13 overs. Meghalaya posted 81 runs for the loss of 2 more wickets at stumps. Meanwhile, Meghalaya team skipper Jason Lamare remains not out with a knock of 42 runs. The match is being played at JN Complex Cricket Ground in Shillong. Talking to newsmen, Honorary Secretary of Meghalaya Cricket Association, Nabha Bhattacharjee, expressed immense joy over the historic day and pointed out that for cricket to reach a higher level, infrastructure development is a must.
It is really historic, a red letter day for us, and it has come after a lot of struggle, but the battle is won, the war lies ahead. Playing Ranji, becoming full member is good, one thing, but to sustain it and take it forward is a bigger challenge. It is definitely a history in the making, and we look forward to better infrastructure. We have also have the indoor, so it's been a good year for us. The indoor has been sanctioned, the Ranji has been there, and now we look for our ground. The present government has also promised that a new ground will be land will be allotted to us where we can build a stadium. The BCCI will be funding the stadium, but the land has to be given by the government. So let us hope we have a good future with the support of all the cricket lovers, the sports lovers of the state and the region.
Meanwhile, a spectator who is also the daughter of the captain of the Meghalaya cricket team said that she is overjoyed to be a part of the historic occasion and hoped that the team wins.
I am very happy for the Meghalayan team. I'm happy to see them play with Arunachal. I'm also happy because my father here, Jason Jamin Amare, is the captain of the team. I hope everything will go well as they play through the matches and through all the games ahead.
Sports Desk, Northeast Live.